day to day, a savannah bit of turkey, and a savannah food. Oh, dear me, got a few sprouts. So I've got a bit of wind. Hope it don't carry on all night, else Mummy and Daddy won't have me sleeping on their bed with them. What's my sad? Well, I've had some antlers, them chewy things they is, and these your old biscuits that them shaped like stars they are. And we've had lots and lots of people come and visit us, and there's been wrapping paper everywhere. Oh yeah, and this is having a bit of a visit from my dear old bird Patch. Yeah, her's a little bit lung in the tooth, but her's all right for a laugh. Yeah, her is. And we still got Auntie Mander and Patch here at the moment. Yeah, and all of us have had a very busy day and this is all nearly all asleep, except for me, because I never sleep. Patchy's sleep. And Billy and Benny and Chippy and Looby Lou all sleep. Not me, though, because I've had too many sweets and I'm not as a kite I am. Anyway, I hope you've all had a lovely, lovely day today. And I shall see you all again tomorrow. I'm sure to be back again tomorrow. Merry Christmas, everybody. Chippy!